So that's our process, and by the end of it, this is the result. I pretty much liked it. And for this specific job, I'd like to call attention to this thing that happens a lot. You can see how I put some assets in the picture or some elements, and then the final edit, I removed them because they were like calling too much attention out of my main subject. And also some effects that I don't think that was were actually working. So plenty of times when you're new to Photoshop, it's pretty good that you experiment stuff instead of just trying to do one linear thought. You know, you just put stuff on the scene, and if you like it, you work on it. If you don't, you remove it, and that's like perfectly fine. It's part of the process of creation. It's real unfortunate that we lost so many clip arts because of OBS Studio, but also, it's fine. You know, I think you guys could understand it. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like it if you did. And yeah, see you next time.